It's called Little People's War.
Mm-hmm.
And I wanted to address, you know, the fact that we keep creating these wars, and we have from the beginning of time.
Yeah.
And we each, it's not like there's those people that are doing it. It's war and peace are cycling in all of our bones, really, and it's just up to us to respond in the correct way when, you know, faced with a situations that call upon our immediate response, like what's going on in the world right now. It's just,
yes, so you can choose to go down the dark path, or you can choose to go down the light path and choose peace.
Right. So I'll sing you this song. It's we'll see if I should edit it. It's a little long. Anyway, she was supposed to go to the Paris Climate Change Conference. And the terrorist attacks happened, so they didn't go. They went to Alaska instead.
Oh, really?
And looked at glaciers, receding glaciers. When I wrote this song, it's an allegorical tale of an imaginary people. Tale goes on forever of a little people's war. Do you think it's human nature or what they're fighting for? As the centuries roll forwards, the battle presses on. It's been this way forever since Genghis Khan. Do you think it's human nature? Do you think they'll have a fine peace? Bravely on a hill, inside an ancient stone circle of prehistoric skill. Rumor has it all who seek this place already hold the key. Climb inside that spiral and light the lamp of peace. Do you think it's human nature? You think they'll have a fine peace of mind? Peace of mind. The light of peace has been shining for eons, it seems. You think we'll ever find it in the spider web of dreams? When the whites of our eyes meet the whites of theirs, can there be understanding in this comedy of errors? Can the lighthouse shine forever while we bomb our world to hell? Can there be a future? Only future can tell. Hold the key. Climb inside the spiral. Light this lamp with me. Let the world outlive this tale of a little people's war. For the seed of humankind is kindness to the core. When the whites of our eyes meet the white of God, we shall outshine this human flood. Find it. Do you think we'll ever find peace? where I ask folks to sing one simple line. Keep it going. Not forever. Peace of mind. Peace of mind.
Powerful lyrics, but very apropos with what's going on in the world today.